Welcome to Munich. My name is Hans Fritschi. Today we are going to visit the Botanical Garden of Munich, the new Botanical Garden at Munich Nymphenburg. It's a huge garden and it's full of roses nowadays. Here at the entrance we have some funny looking red flowers and this is really something to have a close look. Here you get a little overview over this gardens. There is an old building on the one side and there is like a court where they show all these roses now. This is a funny plant with huge leaves. It's coming from Chile, so quite a temperate temperature, and it's growing here very well. Gumnera tinctoria, or mammoth leaf. Very interesting. Here are some water lilies. This is always a nice feature in botanical gardens. And you see this mammoth leaf again. Due to COVID-19, unfortunately, the greenhouses are closed to the public. What a pity. In this area, there used to be a famous porcelain production here, Nymphenburg. Here, the plant with the distinct red leaves. This is Ricinus communis. You can make an oil from the seeds by pressing them, and it's highly poisonous, but beautiful, really beautiful. Here you even have some banana plants, and they are hardy. They will not die in these winter times when the temperature goes well beyond 0 degrees Celsius. And it's amazing. From Japan, I think they are. As I said before, the main theme of this Munich Botanical Garden, end of June normally, beginning of July, till maybe the end of July, are the roses. And you see a great variety of roses of all colors, and they are numerous, and the bees also enjoy the roses. You can see this is these plants are full of bees, a sign of health. Here you can see a local plant that is also full of bees, and they love to come here and collect nectar and at the same time pollinate the plants. It's called Borago officinalis. It's called Borec. It's a spice that can be used in sauces, and this is really a great friend for the bees, or a treat if you like. The bees love the Borec. This stuff just looks like out of space. Amazing what nature can do. Here again the Ricinus communis, the red stuff here, as I said, very beautiful but dangerous, poisonous, and this is grown all over Europe now as a special treat for the eyes. It's beautiful, just beautiful. Well, with these pictures of yet more bees, we end our visit to the Botanical Garden, Munich Nymphenburg. If you liked what you saw, please subscribe to the Hans Fritschi channel on YouTube or Hans Fritschi Friends on Facebook, and see you again very, very soon.
Hello.
And then we had a little snack.